This is a Pinball News production.
I knew what it did.
Thank you. why they
came back
and basically they changed the script, but they already had
the game
almost
done.
Yeah, he spoke about that in Soda Fry Game Room Expo.
Yeah.
That's that interview was not long.
Yeah.